good. After a rest day, trying to get the legs back together. We're doing some position specific possession, you know, taking in tight areas, and you know, it was good tempo, and it was a tough session to start the week. A longer week of training, so we're going to get a lot more in during the week. You know, it's 5 days until the next game, so we're going to get a lot in, and you know, that'll benefit us.